And new this morning, the Highway Patrol is investigating a deadly crash that happened in Grass Valley. It happened just off of Highway 20 and East Idaho, Maryland Road. Rescue crews had to fly the victim to Sutter Roseville by air ambulance where he died. KCR3's Brian Hickey joining us in the newsroom now with more on what the officers think led to this crash.
Andrew, we're just getting video into the station now of this crash scene. Take a look at this for yourself. We're told from CHP that the driver was heading towards Grass Valley on Highway 2049 there, where for unknown reasons, the car flew literally off of the freeway by all estimates 500 feet where it landed down on Idaho Maryland Road. And you can see the car just disintegrated at that point. A Land Rover, we're told the man that was driving, a single occupant of the car, was in his 20s and apparently was ejected from the car when it landed on Idaho Maryland Road. They had to use a thermal imaging device to find him in some bushes. Meanwhile, the car, the engine, the transmission, the steering wheel, all parts that had flown from the vehicle during that very violent impact. You can see what is left of that Land Rover here. They did fly the patient to Sutter Roseville, as you mentioned, where he did die of his injuries in this crash. And they are now clearing the scene up there, as you can see the tow truck. This video is about 30 to 45 minutes ago. So that roadway should be reopened, but unfortunate, a fatal crash there. But again, that car flying through the air, literally off of the freeway, and why now is under investigation, Deirdre.